Hello and welcome. Today is day 94 of the 100 day video challenge with the Internet Lifestyle Network. And I was looking today at my skills, at my strengths, at what I do naturally. I'm kind of revisiting what I want in terms of my goals for next year, as we've been going on through the goal challenge over the last few days. And I'm just reassessing, there's so much that's happened in the last few years. I thought I'd really take the time to look at what my strengths are, what my passions are, what my goals are, irrespective of circumstances or where I am now, or all the shoulds and coulds and woulds and ifs and buts, and put them all to one side and just start again from the beginning to really look at what my natural abilities are, what are the gifts, what's the value that I can give and input to the world so that I can get more focused come 2014. Because at the moment I know that I've kind of been spread out in different areas in terms of social media, internet business, coaching, training, teaching, and next year I really do want to focus down and give value to the people that I can serve the most. So I've really taken the time to go through all of the details about what I'm good at, what I'm natural at, what I'm passionate about, what brings me fun, where I think I can make the biggest difference. And I hope that helps you when you're setting your goals and planning 2014. Thanks for listening. This is day 94 of the 100 day video challenge.